These are the words and these are the numbers that could help your YouTube video go viral. We've probably all heard of Clash of Clans, but what about all those connected keywords and phrases? You can't possibly know them all or how valuable they are. Well, the good news is vidIQ does know how valuable they are, and it can help you increase the exposure of your video through its keyword research tool that's now available from the vidIQ web application. It's accessed from the SEO button under the keyword research tab, and it can instantly tell you everything you need to know about a YouTube tag and whether you should use it. Whenever you research a term, it will list all the keywords it can find that are related and rank them on different scores that you can sort by clicking on each column. So we can take search volume as an example, and it will show the most popular keywords. But most popular doesn't always mean most useful, because if it has a very high competition score, it will be difficult to compete in such a crowded market. The key is to find the sweet spot, those hidden gems that viewers are searching for, but video creators are catering for. That's where the overall score becomes king. The keyword research tool can also rank by number of words, meaning that you can fish out those golden long-tail keywords and phrases that can help you shoot up to the top of the search rankings instantly. With this information in hand, you can check the keywords you want and use the Copy Selected Keywords button to take them onto your video upload page on YouTube and paste them into your video tags box, which, if you didn't already know, feeds vidIQ with just the information it needs to suggest even more keywords to use in your titles, descriptions, and tags. And that's where we shift from keyword research to the vidIQ Keyword Inspector. While research will help you find the most relatable and powerful keywords, the inspector gives those keywords YouTube context, and you can access it by clicking on any vidIQ tag button. It shows you how popular keywords have been over time to help you pick out trending keywords and whether or not they have any longevity. Top related queries and rising keywords also feature to again help you connect the SEO dots. And of course, we can't forget the YouTube videos themselves that are using these keywords successfully. The Keyword Inspector will show you the very best ones for you to take a look at and try to replicate. You can expand the related keywords on the inspector to look at hundreds all at once and click on any word to refresh the inspector and focus on that phrase. Better yet, press the plus button next to any keyword and that will automatically add it to the tags on your YouTube video. If you're not in the middle of an upload, you can also browse YouTube's keywords through vidIQ's search inspector. When you use the YouTube search bar, vidIQ will attach some useful tools to the search page that include tags being used by the most popular videos and all the tools we've seen in the keyword inspector, including search volume, competition, top queries, related tags, and trending videos. It's kind of like the cherry on top of vidIQ's trio of keyword search functions. So in summary, use the keyword research tool to delve deep into the numbers behind the tags and the keyword inspector to see how they interact with the world of YouTube. And the combination of the two will turn you into a keyword wizard.